Hi, good evening, everyone. We all are very excited to announce this movie and to launch the poster. It's a very unusual poster, nothing that I've seen before. When I saw the poster for the first time, I had a lot of questions in my mind. But when the story came across, then we understood why and what is the reason for the poster like this. And the story completely justifies it. The reason why I'm doing this movie is because when I met Hemant sir, he's so passionate about what he's doing and he's so clear about what he wants to do. He has a vision and he gave me that vision. And when I saw that confidence in him, I thought he's the man and he's the man I want to work with. He knows his game and he knows what he's talking about. And somewhere his confidence, the confidence that he exudes, also helps me to visualize how this project would be like. And I'm expecting a lot from this and hope we come out with flying colors. So thank you so much, sir, for giving me this opportunity. I'm really glad.
Yes, sir. Any questions will be more than welcome.
Like Hemant sir said, the story revolves around four characters. So I'm one of the four lead characters. And it is a suspense thriller. It is something, when I was listening to the story, he's very smart. You know what he did? He narrated me the half story first. And every time I met him, I asked him, what is the other half? You have to tell me. Because every time I kept thinking, when I thought about the movie, what would have possibly happened after that? इसके बाद क्या हुआ होगा और वो सवाल जो मेरे मन में था मैंने एक ऑडियंस पर्सपेक्टिव देखा ऑडियंस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू सोचा और मैंने सोचा दिस इज़ एक्चुअली अ गुड प्रोजेक्ट टू बी इन बिकॉज इट कीप्स यू सो इंट्रिग्ड एवरी टाइम ही वॉज नरेटिंग अ स्टोरी आई वॉज लाइक दिस ऑन द एज ऑफ द सीट थिंकिंग वॉट नेक्स्ट अब क्या होने वाला एंड एवरी टाइम आई एक्सपेक्टेड समथिंग समथिंग एब्सोल्युटली डिफरेंट हैपेंड So nothing like a project like this, you know, and it's a suspense thriller, which generally always does well. So I'm very happy to be a part of it, and I'm very, very, very excited.
You have taken a long time after Big Boss. You
yes.
have done Khatron Ke Khiladi, but for big screen, you have taken time. So any yes. particular reason behind this, or you are waiting for right script?
First thing is that I always knew that I wanted to do movies when I came out of the Big Boss. So I was very clear in my mind that movies is my thing and this is what I want to do. Secondly, there were a lot of projects that came to me immediately after I came out of the house and I literally let four or five movies go. My manager's right here and she used to tell me, Lopa, what's wrong with you? Why are you letting these projects go? It's not a wise thing to do. You should just take whatever comes your way. But I'm very selective. I've always been very picky in terms of my choices and I've been very clear. So that's where I can connect with what Hemant sir says because he's very clear in what he talks about. He's very crisp. So that's how I felt about my career and this is what I want for myself. Aur maine socha ki mujhe aisa hi project karna hai jisme story achhi ho. Because in this story, you know, the story is the hero and that's what we want. I really don't care how I look like in the movie, how the director makes me look like. The story has to be intriguing enough for audience to appreciate everybody's effort. And I think that's a win-win situation. So, jab maine story suni, mujhe laga ki I should do it. So, no regrets. I think, and always, like you said, bahut time liya, gap liya. So, I'd like to answer that by saying good things take time, you know.
Lopa, jaisa abhi Hemant ne bhi bola ki उन्होंने इस फिल्म को हिचकॉक के पैटर्न जैसा बनाने की कोशिश की है तो आपने इस बीच हिचकॉक की फिल्में देखी या इससे पहले आप फैन रही हैं हिचकॉक की फिल्मों की
वेरी ऑनेस्टली मैं इस मूवी को किसी के साथ कंपेयर नहीं करना चाहती हूँ क्योंकि जब मैंने ये देखा एक कंपैरिजन एज इन एक माइलस्टोन बहुत अच्छी बात रहेगी बट जैसे मैं सर को भी कॉम्प्लीमेंट करती हूँ कि दिस मूवी इन इट्सेल्फ इज़ वेरी यूनिक Yes, we obviously can, you know, tell that this is a lot according to that genre. It's genre ki movie, but when he tells me about the story, I cannot think of any other movie because I have never seen a movie like this before. So, which itself is a compliment to you. So, yeah.